All right, here we go. The Chevrolet Traverse you guys asked about. Beautiful car. We're at Perkins Motorplex right here on Car Row. It's all of us right across from the Toyota dealer. And I'm going to show you this vehicle. So I'll be your eyes. I'm a pretty picky person. I'm going to go through this. It was test drove, so it has a little bit of dirt on it. But we can look past that. That stuff will clean off. Wheels are in fantastic shape. Again, you got the package. Tires a little worn, but does have some tread left on it. We'll get up on there so you can see that. They're not brand new, but wanted you to see that there. Driver's side door. You know, a lot of times I look to see wear around the door handle. Looks in great shape. Toyos. Again, wheels in great shape, no scuffing on it. I'll usually try to look for rock chips here on this back side of the wheel well, and actually really, really, really good shape on that. So let's come around to the back. Both rear lights, crystal clear on those. Got the Chevrolet blacked out badge with the red trim on the Traverse. You do have the dual exhaust on that V6 3.6 liter. You got the rear sensors and your backup camera right there. You know, I'm trying to look for like any type of dings on the back here, and it just all looks so good. You do have the weatherized floor mats here. Those will row forward as you put the third row seat down. They're just bent backwards right now, but when you lay the third row, you can actually remove this whole thing too, but pretty nice feature. I try to look for like luggage scarring on the back and like a little wear right there, but really nice. Same thing right here when I move this forward, just across this back part. So really good shape on this thing. Pick this thing up. Back. Let's go around to the passenger side. Wheel looks good. Again, I mean, hardly anywhere at all. From rock chips and so forth. Door handle looks fantastic. Side view mirror looks good. Just got a little bit of the carpet pushed out right there, and that just pushes in. On the wheel well, coming across the front, you have to be right up on it, but if you can see a little wear right there from back here, from 3 feet, you can't notice it at all. I did want you to see that. I do have it running crystal clear in the headlights. You know how sometimes those can get condensation in them, and looks really good. Fog lights same way. And then again, if you're up on the vehicle, you can see some, just a little bit of touch up on the rock chips. They did a really good job on that, but the hood looks good. Let's get inside the vehicle. No wear on the buttons. And then a lot of times, you know, I look for if this is going to be worn down, even torn. This one's not at all. The seat looks good. No smoke smells, no pet smells in this one. I'm a non-smoker, so that's a big deal. I also look for the elbow wear there, and there's none. It does have two remotes. If you bought used cars, you can know that's not always the case. Across the front here, you do have the electronic camera. You can turn that and switch that to normal rear view, or you can use it as the camera itself. Really nice feature on this. Passenger seat looks good. Sunroof, do have a little wear
on the headliner. Just a little bit there. That's probably from them cleaning it. But wanted you to see that. Captain seats. These seats look really good. They are middle row heated captain seats. And then the third row. Looks fantastic. This vehicle is out of its factory warranty from Chevrolet, but we can get you a 5-year up to 120,000 mile warranty on this vehicle. And so that'll cover not just your engine and transmission, but like if the radio unit went out, which is really expensive, that's covered. If your AC goes out, that would be covered. Power windows, power locks, cruise control, fuel pump, water pump, alternator, radiator, and obviously your engine and your transmission is all covered. Get you a look at that backup camera there. All right, guys, hope you enjoy it.